this power play. However, it comes loose on this side. And then Krejci missed it, but it got off his skate and out. Scrap is going to come right here. Krejci is a tough one, number 46 for Boston. And Cammalleri, haven't seen him go. And this is a tough one. Cammalleri, that is. No punches thrown yet. Here comes the first. It didn't get through. Cammalleri trying to tie him up and hang on. And he throws right and takes one. Throws another and takes two more from Krejci. Cammalleri's doing a pretty good job with the tough guy from Boston. And the linesmen are so close. Down they go. The crowd is standing. Cammalleri does something nobody thought he'd do. Krejci is a tough guy, and Cammalleri was cut. Well, you got to call that a soft. But a moral victory for the Canadiens. Cammalleri.
Well, this all starts down on the wall to the left of Tim Thomas, where on the clear out by Krejci, the puck comes along the wall, and Krejci wins the battle by knocking it out of the zone. And as he does that, in comes Cammalleri and whips the stick out of his hand. Krejci didn't like it. He talks to him. He's asking him to go. They decide to go, and it took a while for this dance to start. But when it started, they started throwing. And full marks for Cammalleri to get right in there. Certainly the bigger Krejci. And as they wait each other out, Krejci will eventually catch Cammalleri over his left eye and just split him a little bit open there.
Goes a long way for your bench when your star player steps up and does that. And entire bench grows a couple inches. Because I tell you what, Cammalleri's only thinking, where are the linesmen? Get him in. Where are they?